So I'd like to tell you about how I've used Gravity Fit with the players I work with. So I've been lucky enough through the Golf Australia network and then out on tour working with PGA Tour players to work with some really high quality athletes. And every single one of them that I've introduced Gravity Fit to has responded incredibly well to it. And the reason being is that the way that Gravity Fit combines the postural awareness element with the axial load for the deep muscle stimulus gives them a really powerful feedback and a really powerful stimulus for improving their movement quality really quickly. So they really like to see those immediate results. If they're going to implement something, it's got to work straight away. And the beauty of Gravity Fit is it does exactly that. So I'd like to give you two practical examples of how I've used Gravity Fit with tour players. The first is Jonas Blixt. I started working with Jonas in October of 2016, and he was having some real problems with his back, some strong back pain, and he clearly needed some re-education around how to look after his body. The first thing we did was stabilize his lower back and his pelvis especially. We used the core awareness belt for that, and we also used the swing kit and the gravity cap, so all three of the Gravity Fit main products. The main reason I wanted to use them with him, first of all, was to draw awareness to how he was moving and try and break that pattern that he'd been so ingrained in of loading up his lower back. And after that, we used the Gravity Fit to help strengthen that deep muscle system so he could stabilize his lower back better and take pressure off those disc issues. The second example I'm going to give you is working with Cameron Smith. Now, I've been lucky to work with Cameron since he was 16 years old, so we've had a long history together of working on his movement quality and building up his speed and his strength over the years. One of the things that's been really consistent has been using the Gravity Fit products, especially the T-Pro, for his thoracic spine and his shoulder posture, and recently the Gravity Cap as well to help with his neck posture. This is something Cam struggles with a little bit, and he needs constant sort of feedback in order to remind him to get into those good postures. This has a profound impact on how well he moves in the golf swing. You can really see that when Cam's doing a good job with his posture and when he's doing a good job at getting that deep muscle system fired up, he's more stable, he sets up better, and he rotates a lot more efficiently as well. And the outcome's a lot better with his exertion being reduced and a stronger ball flight.